going. Hey, it's this dude again. Is he gonna kick my ass? Something smells dog-like and kid-like. Oh, it's you guys. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do nothing though. Let's just enjoy the concert together as fellow DCMC fans. Hell yes, brah. I'm looking forward to it. This is gonna be so hype. Lucky. Long time no see, you bum. Hey, it's the old band. Nice. Long time no see. We've been having some pretty okay concerts on our own since you left. But with you here, it's gonna be like, wow. Lucky, I missed you so much. Wait, how have you been? Lucky, it's good to see you again. All living things on these islands have been gathered here in New Pork City. Its great, undefiable power has prepared a festival for the end of all life. That sounds really fucking dark and morbid, but okay, if you say so. I don't know who this Porky guy is, but with all five DCMC members back together, nothing can scare us now. Think of something that could scare us, but no, nothing can scare us now. I love the fucking, like, way everybody has their own, like, attitude in this game. It's so fucking awesome. Hey, Lucky. Let's forget our worries and just enjoy the music like the old days. Aw, the afro! Hell yes! We even have your afro wig all ready to go. Fuck yes. I'm leaving. I don't want that afro wig. The crowd outside is so packed that the door won't... Okay, I guess I gotta take the afro wig. Hell yes! Let's do it. Hey, it's Item Guy. Hell yeah. Item Guy, the only dude who doesn't hate me nowadays. Alright everyone, this may be the last time you'll ever get to hear us play, and this might also be the last time we ever get to perform. To all you wonderful music lovers who have gathered here on this special day, you are greatest happiness of all. Tandagasa. We're gonna rock until you drop. No. We're gonna rock until everyone drops. We're gonna do this thing non-stop. Let's do it. Hey, it's the song. I like that shit. That's awesome. Dang, Donkey spinning his guy. Oh shit. Dude's got some style. Style points. Tandagasa. Thanks, everyone. Let's move right on into the next song. No break. Oh, shit. Yeah, Donkey! I'm feeling it. What was that? Was that the end of the song? It didn't sound like the end of the song. Looks like somebody stopped our concert by force.
Attention all goody two shoes inside the Empire Porky building. The final game has begun. Please gather up what puny wisdom and pathetic courage you have and come to the 100th floor. However, there's no guarantee the elevator will work how you want it to. Wahaha. Well, I'll be waiting for you on the 100th floor.
I fucking hate Porky, dude. Except I fucking love Porky. He's such like an awesome, like... He's such an awesome protagonist. The concert got stopped, but we ain't glum. We got luck on our side. We've always had dumb luck on our side. Time to gossip. Do you think the concert might have... Or might not have been stopped had we played Porky's lullaby song or something instead? P-Bat, what was it? We leave Lucky in your hands. Oh wait, I mean Donkey. I forgot, he's not Lucky. Haha. You're the only bassist the DCMC can ever have. Without you, we're without a bass. Alright, well we gotta fucking figure out what the fuck's going on. Porky pissing me off, motherfucker. Wait, what does this guy have to say now? He's gonna be pissed. It's all because those lousy intruders that the DCMC concert got stopped. We DCMC fans have got to catch them ourselves and make them pay. I'm out of here before they do that. We got to figure, fuck, let me save first. Because something tells me this is going to be like near the end of the game, so I don't want to fuck around, you know what I'm saying? There's an elevator that goes up. Ride, motherfucker, ride! We're probably gonna have to like clear like multiple floors before we get to the 100th, I would assume. Seems like one of those things where... Okay, I guess not then. Next stop, 100th floor. That's kind of anticlimactic, but I assumed it would be like, oh, fight floor 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, something like that. And there'd be like checkpoints along the way. Let me just revitalize. Alright, you're fully revitalized. I might as well. God, I don't know. Might as well. Shit. Okay. We're good. Okay, so. Oh, also, we learned some new moves. Because I grinded just for a little bit because you guys suggested it. And we learned some new moves. Specifically, on P-Bit, we learned Refresh. Slowly restores all allies' HP each turn. We got Healing Omega, which cures all allies' status ailments. We also got Thunder Omega and Thunder and PK Ground, which is an earthquake. Apparently it's really fun and cool. So I'm gonna do that. What does this guy have to say, by the way? I just wanna make sure I'm not missing anything important. This is the wonderful hippo pool where you can swim with the hippo launchers, gaze at hippo launchers, and observe hippo launchers eating. You can even fight them. That's dangerous though. That's not that dangerous. Come on, let's be real. Actually, that looks kind of fucking scary, and I kind of regret it. Let's just try and, like, speed this dude down. Let's see if I can. Okay, I can. Probably not worth the hassle, though. Let's just revitalize and walk past them. Because you actually have to, like, talk. You don't need to just bump into them. They're pretty passive, so... You actually gotta talk to them. Let's actually skip past that. Alright. Let's just walk past them. Honestly, you should be fine. Don't gotta worry about nothing, you know what I'm saying? I wonder if any of these presents are actually, like, worth it. Super Bomb! Let me give it to B-Dog. Oh, I can't. Well, fuck me. I need to give it to B-Dog. Give, somebody, like a magic tart or something. Or just... I don't even... strawberry tofu. Just drop it or something. I don't fuck it. Super bomb. B-Dog needs all of like the bomb type things because he doesn't do a shit ton of damage. So do we get off here? Can't tell. There's gotta be something here that we could get or something like that. I don't know. That's not an interesting area. I wanted to research so bad. I want to research more and more and more. If I had the research funding, I could prove the hippo launchers even more and more. You wonder how I'd improve them? Yeah. I'd make a hippo launcher so it could brush their teeth on their own, go to the bathroom at night before bed, and fetch the newspaper. You know, those kind of improvements. That sounds like pretty boss improvements, not even gonna lie. There was nothing over here except the dude telling me how he would improve the hippo launchers, which is a goddamn waste of my time. Okay, this looks like an actual exit. Excuse me, miss? It appears that you guys appear to be suspicious guys. I'll beat you up good. Go, go, get him, my hippo launcher. Oh, as if we've never fought a hippo launcher before. This is gonna be real tough. Except it's not even gonna be real tough. I'm just gonna do that. I really want to combo that properly, but I can't apparently. Shit though. Fuck it. Good. Okay. Not as bad as I thought it would be, honestly. I mean, I fought one before, but I thought that'd be like he'd get another turn off or something like that. Alright. Is there anything back here real quick? Stupid heads! Alright. There's gotta be something back here, right? Because I remember I saw... Yeah. Ultimate shoes? Is that for Donkey? That's gotta be for Donkey. That gotta be some fucking boss of shit for Donkey. Yes! Shoes with unrivaled comfort. Give them to Dunk. We're gonna throw that on him real quick. Good shoes? Nah. Ultimate shoes, homeboy. Ultimate shoes. Where do we go now? Where are we off to? Does this lead somewhere? It does. But first, I want to check what... Because there was presents in here that looked like they could somewhat be useful. Okay, nah. Just this dude. We gotta get in the pond from over there, though, so... Alright. Grilled chicken! Cup of life noodles! I was hoping it'd be something more, like, you know. We bring you a bag of breaking news alert! Some idiots have been seen pretending to be sea monkeys in the middle of a pond! I'm talking about you guys! Getting all covered in mud so you can fight for your lives! It's all so ridiculous! Alright then, get on the next elevator! I think I'm gonna sit back and watch even more of your stupidity in action! Come on, don't give up! You're so close to the real 100th floor now! So I guess this isn't the real 100th floor then. Okay, okay. An elevator that goes up, ride! On to the real 100th floor, I suppose. Next stop, 100th floor. Alrighty, save again. Somebody tells me this isn't the real 100th floor, because I mean, fucking look at it. It doesn't seem like a real 100th floor to me. I like the fucking song, though. Yeah, is this a present? No, just looks like a present. I mean, they are presents, but not presents I can use. Hey, it's you, O2 Machine. How about some oxygen for old time's sake? Yeah, give it to me, baby. These are Master Porky's favorite double chocolate fried pork chips. That's disgusting. This is a gathering room for Master Porky's fans. Can you guys put your hands to your chest and say from the bottom of your heart, I love you, Master Porky? No. Then quit lurking around and get out of here. Something tells me this isn't his fans. If you know what I'm saying. That's really fucked up, though, since Porky's just a kid. But okay. This game always has those weird undertones.
Your attention, please. We have a report of lost children. The detestable P-Bad and his pals appear to be lost in Master Porky's fan room. Attention, P-Bad and friends. Attention, P-Bad and friends. Come to the real 100th floor immediately, if you dare.
I guess I dare. That's always a thing I guess I'll do.
My god, what is with all the fake 100th floors, please?
First some launcher hippo room, and then like a Porky's prostitutes floor. I'm not really liking it so far.
Next stop, 100th floor.
Well, I think this might be the actual 100th floor due to the revitalization machine. So let's revitalize and save. Boys, I think we got ourselves a fight on our hands. I'm gonna save. Alright. Oh, okay, it's just all bathrooms. Sorry, I'm a little busy at the moment. Could you save it for later?
Sure.
Oh, well then. Something tells me, though, there could be, like, cool things in the other ones. Ah, there's a present. Attack attractor? No, I don't want that. I figured there would be enemies, so I'm always, like, going in and then instantly pulling out just in case of what's in the actual room. Yep. Wait, I don't see anything in here. This is surprisingly spick and span. Well. Dick move, friend. Wait, was that a fucking...
That bathroom sign came off!
I knew I wasn't seeing things. You encountered a men's room sign.
Yeah!
Let's try to take this out before you can do anything to us, because I really don't want to take damage when I don't need to. Good. I was hoping I wouldn't take any damage there.
Magic pudding!
Can we give that to B? I don't think we can. Nah, we can't, whatever. I'm going with the last one. Hey, I was right! I just want to check the other ones real quick. Just in- Whoa! Hey there. For big people. I guess that's letters toilet, if you know what I'm saying. Hey, is it a chicken? It's a little chicken inside of a thing. A duck type.
That's awesome! Why is there a little duck in there, man?
Who is this? Japanese style. Oh, it's different kinds of toilets. That's cool. Japanese style, a duck-type toilet, and a big toilet. That's interesting. Hey, what are you doing?
Welcome. How good of you to visit. Wait a minute. What am I saying? This is a bathroom. What the heck is the problem? What are you doing in here anyways? All in a big group, no less.
Let's leave the dude to poop in peace.
Oh my god!
We're friendly ghosts who used to live in the easy life in Osho Castle, but some pig mask crammed us all in here the other day.
Aw, that's sad as shit.
We're gonna get them their home back. And I saw a thing come off that door, so I'm not even fucking with it.
Whoa! Okay, so I guess those are occupied then.
Out of the way, out of the way! Alright, I guess we realize which one's the actual one then. And I have a feeling there's a boss behind it because it gives us a save point. Nope, he's peeing. That's, a card that says, out to lunch is lying here. Oh, it is this one, but I want to see what's in here. Oh.
Oh, fuck, is that...
Fuck.
No! I knew it.
Part of me wants to try and fight it, though, because part of me thinks... I can do something this time. I guess not.
But there's a present back there! There has to... Damn it! But there's a present! Why would they put a present back there if there was no way to... There was absolutely no way to...
I knew it was a Camaro when I heard that, like, cha-ching! Like the little sound, you know what I'm saying? But... Oh shit. Get in. Awesome ring! Nice. So there is, we had to kind of die to it in order to... Alright, that makes sense. Awesome ring. Let me see what it actually does for everybody. Defense 30, maximum PP 30. That might be good on PBET, honestly. And my reason for this is... Actually, let me give the awesome ring to PBET. My reason for this is PBET doesn't have a huge amount of... psychic power, so, I don't know, let me just see the trade-off here. What would it replace? Heavy charm? No. Alligator hat? Scorpio bracelet? We're only going down 5 defense for 30 PP, so I think that's actually worth it. I'm gonna take that trade-off, actually. Now let's fucking book it! No! Damn it! Do I still have the awesome ring at least? Cause if I don't, I gotta go back. I tried to book it, but I couldn't sprint in time for some reason.
Shit!
I do indeed. Okay. All is well. Let's just go. Let's just go. Actually, no, it's the one right there. I forgot. Shit! Oh, fuck. This is totally it. Oh, this is totally it.
Heh, you seem to have been having quite a tough time. Did you enjoy my special all-you-can-pee toilet dungeon? Now then, I have sad news for you. This place you're at now isn't really the 100th floor. It's a fake. You're nothing but a cheap toy crawling around in the palm of my hand. Alright, allow me to invite you to the real 100th floor. Board the elevator just ahead. I'll be waiting for you.
Let's sit on his cool, like, golden toilet, though. There are signs someone was here. That's disgusting. I can already tell what the signs are. Alright, something tells me this actually is the real 100th floor, though. So let's fucking get hype, boys. Let's get hype. Next stop, 100th floor. Okay, something tells me it's not the real 100th floor. Is that the Majipsy theme? Are we gonna get the real... I think we're gonna meet the last Majipsy. We're probably gonna have to beat the fuck out of the last Majipsy, though, because it's a traitor, obviously. Locria!
Come out to play.
I fucking knew it. Let's do this thing, boys. Locria! Ah, fuck, I fell. Wait. Majipsy was facade? It all makes sense, though. It all makes sense. Special type of musical horns are lying here. A Majipsy's beloved bed. On it is facade's clothing? Luxury banana. I have a feeling we're all going to be luxury bananas. Doesn't matter to me, really. Luxury banana. Luxury banana. Luxury banana. Luxury banana. Ancient banana. I want to see what the ancient banana is. But goddamn! Facade was the last, that's crazy! That's insane. Like, I, you know, it seems like one of those things that... could have been obvious to an extent, but... it wasn't obvious at all? Like, god, that's fucking crazy. Ancient banana. What does it do again? Causes an enemy to slip and fall, inflicting- oh, okay, so it's, like, rotten. So that's basically all it is. Fuck, I forgot. Okay. Let me actually get out this time. We have the razor and lipstick, but is that... is it known as a memento, or literally just a razor and lipstick? Probably a memento of the Majipsy Locria. A razor and lipstick. That's fucked up, dude. That's so weird.
You guys have no tact whatsoever, do you? Get out of there and get on the next elevator. And then make it to the real 100th floor.
Okay, somebody tells me not the 100th floor. I've about had it up to here with your fucking... squeak, squeak, squeak. I don't think Locria is coming back anymore.
Oh, me? I'm a mouse locrier like to dote over. He had a creepy laugh, so he might have seemed like a mean person in most people's eyes, but he was very nice to me at least. Do you think he'll be coming home soon? I'm so lonely. Nope, he's dead. He's dead in the fucking... He's floating in the fucking swamp waters, dead. With his head cut off. Sorry, Mousy. I killed your friend. He was a dick to everyone else, though. That's what you had to know. Is this the real 100th floor? Because, I mean, seriously. Next stop, 100th floor. Okay, this is the real 100th floor. There's no... Like, I'm almost positive this time. Get to instant... Yeah, I'm almost certain this time. Like, let's be honest. The music is ominous. It's giving us instant revitalization and a save point. Oh, God. Okay. Let's fucking go. The fuck is that thing? Fuck! Wasn't looking forward to that. Boa Transistor and its cohort suddenly attacked. Well, let's, try and finish this as fast as we possibly can. Hopefully they're not fucking crazy OP and they kill us before we even move on. Done E-Beam. What did that do? Felt a little strange. I'm fine with that. As long as it ain't killing me. Oh, fuck me! We're definitely, even after this fight, we're going back to revitalize. I'm trying to I don't even fucking know, dude. Please don't fuck yourself, you bet. There we go. Oh my god, this thing is so tanky! God damn. They better give me a good amount of XP. 61, nice. Alright, can we go back first? Ah, shit, the goddamn backwards. God damn it. Okay, let's go. Okay, can we just go, please, and not fight them, preferably? I think we have to, kind of. Fuck, I was hoping the other one wouldn't come to me. Whatever, let's try and, just... Let's just try and, can't combo for shit, apparently. Please kill at least one thing. Okay, that's not gonna... Okay, thank god it hit B-Dog, so P-Bag can actually get this off without any fucking mistakes. Dead and should be dead. Oh, maybe not. Okay, only 50 damage. I can deal with that. I can deal with that. I can deal with that. Alright, let's get moving. I can deal with that. Shit me, dude. That goes nowhere. Jesus, man. Fuck. Oh. At least tell me there's gonna be like an instant revitalization somewhere past this, you know what I mean? Where we don't have to worry about these guys draining everything before the actual fights. Good! As if metal wasn't numb enough. Okay, good, good, good. This isn't gonna kill this dude, but we'll be able to get him next turn, I think. Alright, maybe we won't get him. Okay, we will. Alright. I knew he was a little bit tankier than the snake, I think, so... I wasn't too sure. That goes nowhere. God damn it, please! Just let me get through this goddamn place. Okay, as long as it's just him, that's cool with me, honestly. Except they changed the song, so it's not really cool with me. Alright, this is going good so far, actually. Please fucking finish him. He's the only target, so this could be good. One more.
one. Yes! See ya, scrub. Alright, no, this is fine. Can we skip past this dude? Fuck. Yep, good. What are you guys doing up here? I probably don't need to tell you this, but whatever you do, do not tackle anyone. Sorry, bear! Thank you, friends. You have anything to say about that? No, he doesn't. You guys have business here at the construction site? If not, then get lost, okay? I mean, this goes somewhere. Oh, good. Watch it, you jerk! I would have fallen and had I not been me, you moron. Okay, so he can't really get him to fall. No, thank you! That could be something good, though. Let's do this. Oh! Oh, shit! Okay, good, we made that. We got favorite pizza. That's gonna heal us for quite a bit, but... I don't see myself needing it that much. Oh, fuck, what the hell is that thing? That's demonic, no thanks. Fuck! I'm gonna have to fight it. Okay, we got it from behind, that's fine. Oh, it says love on the back! Love Walker! We can probably, hopefully, kill it in the next, or this turn, maybe. Why is Donkey not attacking first? Did Brucina just get some weird fucking speed buff when I didn't realize? Okay, nice. We killed it with two people. That's not that bad. Alright. We going up or... No. Yeah, we're going this way. Sorry, sir. Don't need to fuck with that dude. Haha, let's bounce him over! That Rube Goldberg! Let's go! Let's go down here first. Oh! Okay, never mind. Chit. Something tells me we're gonna have to loop and then go. Attention workers, some idiots have snuck onto the construction site and are causing loads of trouble. Idiots, you idiots, I'm talking about you guys. Come on now, how about you actually try and come to the 100th floor already? You're starting to irritate me. You're making my dentures itchy like crazy. Get on the dentures? Isn't he just like a kid or does he? I'm confused, whatever. Let's fuck him up. I'm not even comboing anymore. Please kill. Oh, this is gonna kill both, I think. Good and good? No? Okay. Good. Dodged. Get on my level, bitch. Okay. Level up! Yes! Okay, let's get it moving, please. Get that present that's on the other side. Hopefully it's something worthwhile. Angel gloves. Well, we don't want to drop the ultimate gloves, I don't think, which is a damn shame, but... let's actually see what it did. Gloves that purify the heart. 67, let's not. It raises her other stats as well, so honestly, let's just leave it. Fuck. Stay, actually, for a second. Because there was something over here that I kind of want to look at. Fuck, never mind. Shit, forget about it, honestly. Fuck it, I'm not even... Okay, maybe I want to, I don't know. Fuck! Shit! Can we just run? Like, honestly, can we just run? Thank you. There was something up here that I wanted to check. Oh, we can't even get up there. Oh, that was just... Man, I feel dumb now. I thought we could go up there, but that was just to make it, like, so that guy could get down to us. Like, through the wheelbarrow and all that stuff, like the Rube Goldberg thing. I thought that was actually a thing that would be a thing. It's not a thing that would be a thing, though. It's just a normal thing. Stupid thing. That's all that thing was. It was just a dumb thing. Seeing as how we're nearing construction, I swear to God, this has to be the real 100th floor. It has to be. There's no... I can't even deal. It has to be. This has to be the real 100th floor. Next stop, 100th floor. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on. You're telling me this can't be the real 100th floor? It has to be. Look at it! It has to be the real 100th floor! Come on! Don't fuck with me! There's absolutely no possible way this couldn't be the 100th floor. You need something? Yeah, I kinda do, actually. Save, thanks. It still says Empire Porky Building. I'm thinking, like, when it's actually the 100th floor, it'll say 100th floor. Something tells me it's not the 100th floor now that I think about it. Definitely not. Come on now. Fuck. God damn it. What is anything? Mecha Lion suddenly attacked. Fuck it, let's beat his ass then. Get on my level, scrub. Don't please. Ah, you fucker. Hopefully this kills him. Ah, please one more at least. Thank you. Okay, good. Not that tough. Not as tough as I would have expected. Hey, 61. Good job, B-Dog. I'm proud of you, bro. No, just leave it. Okay. Doesn't even... Oh, there is something up here, though. Fuck me! I can't deal! Return of Octobotanist cohorts! Fuck it. For some reason I can't combo with the donkey. Thank you for actually doing something this time. I do appreciate it. God, really? No? They're not even gonna kill him? Please don't do anything fucked. Okay, that's not that bad. Alright, now we're gonna finish this dude off for sure. Apparently not! Okay, thank God. Say, Jesus, please! Please don't, please be the actual way I'm supposed to go, and do not fuck me. Oh, I need that present though. Shit! I was hoping at least to only get him. Alright, let's just fuck him, dude. Honestly, let's fuck him with everything we have. Alright, good. Please hit them last one. Please, 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 please. Damn it! Why are you useless, bro? Fuck it. Please don't do anything big. Alright, not bad. Let's finish him. No, 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 no. Okay, good. Eh. Oh, fuck me. Seriously? Why? Fuck him with everything! Every single thing! Fuck! Good. Jesus Christ, the damage, though. Oh, this is... I can't deal! This place is too big! Fuck it, give him a big ol' BK Gaming and a big ol' Thunder thing. I should've just attacked the other one, honestly, because he has a shield. That's fine, though. I'm glad that it hit all of him, though. BK Gaming! Please don't fucking... Oh, that's not that bad. Let's finish him. Good. Thunky is now level 62! Welcome, this is the Nice Person Hot Spring. Using it will make you into a nice person, who respects Master Porky from the bottom of your heart. Until you're red in the face and you'll feel happy and revitalized as a nice person, unlike with regular hot springs where you have to, all you do is go inside a green-colored capsule, which makes it very simple and convenient. Your attention, please. You appear quite exhausted there, P-Bag, but the real fun is just about to begin. Alright, climb up those stairs just ahead. Come on, don't disappoint me now. This is fucked. What the hell? I think I want to be reconstructed. No, you don't. Trust me. Master Porky gave me freedom. I'm free. Do I recognize any of these dudes? It's Mr. T in the back. Can I revitalize, please? Like, actually? Do not fuck with me, game. This better be... Oh my god, no. Oh no. Please be a fucking revitalization. I can't deal with not revitalization.